Okay, you're gonna roll the ball onto the wall. Get a full overhead position. Make sure that the weight-bearing hand, you're driving through the floor to engage the shoulder blade. And then likewise for the hand that's on the ball, you wanna push into the ball, maintain neutral spine, and continue to breathe through your belly. Once you feel stable here, you can create small circles. You can start off with maybe 3 to 5 in one direction, and then 3 to 5 in the opposite. And then repeat on the other side.